Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Titan Cole here, and in today's video, guys, I'm going to talk to you about a new update that's going to happen on Blacklight Retribution soon. So this was posted by Lord Alf himself like 14 hours ago. So this is what basically he posted. So he posted that on Reddit yesterday, or like 12 hours ago, like that. So community fact, upcoming patch January 2018. So guys, there is going to finally be an update for Blacklight Retribution, and it's going to be like in like 1 month from now. So that's what posted. That's what he's saying. So he's saying that Hots with Labs took over the PC rights from Perfect World. If you did not know, it was the guest owner of Blacklight Retribution that lost for PC, and they took the rights for it. So this is what he said. So we will be standing up new PC servers, fixing bugs, balancing weapons and armor for PC, and launching private servers. Of that, we have no further plans to the game. So after this update, like, there won't be any new update for like, I guess, 1 year again. So we are going to fix bugs and make new servers for PC players, which is really needed as most PC players complain about this. And then they're also saying that they are not going to abandon the game even if there's not going to be an update. So I guess the little box will be back, and they will put new taunts like that, like gradually, like every month. And yeah, so we may come back to the game at a later date. So you know that at a later date is going to be like 1 year later, and I don't think there will be an update too. So what will happen with the PC server? So we are partnering with Multiplay, and we'll be standing up new servers in both US and Europe, and we are planning to release private servers. Okay, so this is for PC users as well. And then there is what is going to happen with player accounts, inventory and regions. So all this right now is for PC, guys. PS4, I guess it's below. So there will be player accounts, so we are going to be able to link it with the Steam accounts. And both accounts, like in both regions, US and Europe, are going to be merged together to be to one global region. And inventory also will be merged, so if you have like one account in both regions, so it will be merged together into one and only account. So yeah, that's it. And what about GP, XP and Z coins? So all three will be transferred. Okay, so if you have two accounts, it will be transferred to a new one, merge one. So I guess this is where PS4 comes into. So what about clans? What will happen with them during PC migration? So players will be removed from clans, and clan leader will receive the points for clan creation. Okay, so some, this is for PC. And clan expand, disband and kick have all been updated and fixed in the new client. So this one is for both PC and PS4, guys. So the clan issue is finally going to be fixed. So what about friend list? So your friend list will also be merged together for PC, and it will be separated from Steam friends. So this is where PS4 comes, guys. Will there be any new update and content? So this is what is going to be for both PC and PS4. So there will be a few new helmets and camo, other than that, no new map, weapons or gear. So basically what we are saying is that there's going to be new helmets and camo. I guess maybe 3-4 helmets and maybe 5 camos like that. And I guess there will be new taunts too, even if we are not saying anything. So yeah, and they are going to bring back the toolbox too, I guess. And then what is there? What happened with the possibility of community maps? So they are not going to release the community maps. If you didn't know, for PC players, so this community map allowed you to create like your own map for Blacklight Retribution, like map you wanted and everything with the editor, but they are not going to put that because I guess it's too much work. And then, any plans to fix any new bugs or exploits? So they are going to fix every bugs I guess in the game. So the clan bugs, HUD exploits, team achievements, custom map. So like players joining match without inviting and all these things. Loadout exploits, which I did make a video on that, like how to get free camos and everything, so they're going to fix that too. DX9 and DX11 optimization issues, this I don't know what's that. And map exploits, so the glitches in maps also are going to be fixed. Next is ban account. So if you have been banned from Blacklight Retribution and your account also, so they are not going to unban you, so you are going to remain banned and they are going to verify it later, but I don't think that's going to happen. Okay, so that's it. They are going to implement a new anti-cheat solution also. Official forums, they are not going to put that. Does this affect any Blacklight Retribution on PS4? PS4 will receive the same updates that PC does, so yeah. So that's it, except for dedicated servers and weapons and normal balancing. Okay, so the weapons will remain the same and they won't be balanced on PS4. So the PC and PS4 version will maintain separate stats. Okay, so the weapons won't be of the same stats, guys. So it won't be like fire and SMG won't be nerfed and all that. So is there a timeline for all of this? So the update is going to come out in January, guys, for PC users. And it says after that they are going to release it for PS4. So I'm guessing like at least in February we are going to get the update for PS4 players. And I'm thinking near the 10th like that, because it was then that parity patch was released. And now see what is in store for the future of Blacklight. So they are just saying that after this, they are not going to put any new update. And I'm guessing for like 1 year also. So that's it, guys. That was the statement that HSL made. And yeah, we are going to get an update, but not everything on it is going to be that great. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and I will see you guys next time. Peace.